Erie Police are investigating a crash involving one of their own tonight. The accident was reported around 8:45 at East 10th and Bayfront Parkway. According to the officer in charge, the crash involved three vehicles, including an Erie Police cruiser. The officer involved was responding to a call, but it's not known whether the lights and siren were being used. The officer was not injured, and according to Emergicare, there were no other injuries reported.